Roberto.
Luongo pulled it off the line.
That's the kind of save that makes you a legend.
Kane, the shot, he scores! Patrick Kane!
To say Roberto Luongo's career with the Vancouver Canucks has been a roller coaster ride would be a gross understatement. He's dominated in the regular season, but buckled in the playoffs. He was bestowed the honor of team captain, only to resign two seasons later. And questions about whether he can handle the pressure linger as he tries to hold down one of the most scrutinized positions in all of sports.
You have to love pressure to play this game. I mean, especially in the Canadian market.
It's under the microscope every day, I think, in this city.
When things are going well, you're the king of the town. When things are not, you're the talk of the town everywhere you go.
I've never really seen him rattle. He's a good leader that way, and he's stable back there.
He knows he can win, and that's a big advantage.
I'm out there, I'm giving my 100% every time. I want to be the best player that I can be, help my teammates the best way that I can, and obviously it's not always going to be smooth.
Like in the first round against the Chicago Blackhawks, a team that always seems to find a way to haunt Luongo in the playoffs.
There you see the goaltending change being made. Yeah, Corey Schneider coming over. Long walk for Luongo, who has been perforated here tonight for six.
But in Game 7, do or die, Luongo finally overcame his playoff demons.
He knows that he's an elite goaltender, and you're going to have up and downs during the regular season, during the playoffs. It's how you handle it and how you come back and bounce back, and he's done a great job of that.
Roberto Luongo, withstanding all the pressure.
He's only going to get better.
Despite the ups and downs, Roberto Luongo remains the best goalie the Canucks have ever had. And after winning an Olympic gold medal for his home country of Canada on his home ice in Vancouver, there's just one goal left: to hoist the Stanley Cup.
Until you win a cup, you're always going to be under some sort of speculation. So hopefully I'll be able to do that this year.